here at Nandi Hills right now, and I started somewhere at 7 o'clock in the morning from Bangalore, and it's almost 9:30, and I'm really excited to take you guys to Nandi Hills today. So let's go now. This is a central place where we can get all sorts of South Indian meals and breakfast at very economical price. So I'm having breakfast here with idli, vada, sambar and chutney, which is a South Indian breakfast. This is the most beautiful place. These are all made up with the bamboos. There is so much of gap in between these. So please don't get the children, because it's really dangerous and the children will get down. The ideal time to visit the Nandi Hills is between May climate will be really, really cool and the nature is just blossoming. And remaining all the months will be slight a bit of rainfall like that. Then the all the hills will be drenched with the rain. So I think between the October to May is the right time to come. How do you like Nandi Hills, guys? I hope you really love the sceneries which I have shown in this video. If you like, make sure to subscribe to my channel and also click the bell notification for never miss my video. Thank you so much for watching. Bye bye.